Hi guys, Bebab here and welcome back to my channel. So today, I will be showing you how I gently, effectively, and quickly remove my waterproof and stubborn makeup. This is just gonna be real quick, check it out.
Wait. How?
That's nasty. Fuck. That's why I hate putting on makeup.
And we'll be using Virgin.
Like a virgin. Ooh!
Touch point.
It's satisfying. See that? Oh, this feels so good. This makeup is tough. Well, no wonder we put on foundation and what else? And yes, I'm definitely going to be taking a bath again after removing everything. Double, triple cleansing. I'm going to triple cleanse today because this is a lot for my face to take in. Look at that. See how good of a makeup remover coconut oil is? I'll let this soak in for a bit. This is virgin coconut oil, so I think it's okay if I ingest some of this. Other people actually literally drinks this, not just drink, but they take one spoon of coconut oil a day because some said it aids your metabolism and help you and will definitely help you lose weight. Now this is just dry. Wow, that's shiny! So shiny! See how it stains? The only thing that came off. And it's still red. Lips red as blood. Hair purple as yum. Skin brown as a trunk.
No, this ain't Snow White, bitch.
I'm now gonna take a bath. I'm gonna go to bed. Hello.